Now, during these COVID times, we have realized three interesting patterns. The productivity levels of the last season of some of our farmers have increased. And we were like, how? What we have seen is very many people have started migrating back to their respective villages. And that's when, with the exposure that they got and other tools that we have been able to provide, they are now able to engage farmers, and in the process, the productivity levels have increased. During the COVID time, we leveraged this downtime and started engaging our entrepreneurs with digital technologies. Now, about 13% of our entrepreneurs were using WhatsApp earlier. Now, in the last 3 weeks that we have noticed, about 87% have completely migrated to digital. The positive side of the COVID that we are observing is lot of you who are out of job and don't have any livelihood have gone back to their respective villages. And one of the things that we saw which is encouraging is the youth who are digitally native and people and youth who are naturally getting attracted to digital are using some of our kits. These are the digital kits in which you have the entire agronomy content and the digital platform. Because that expertise is available as an assisted aid through the digital platform, even those youth who are not agronomically trained are able to engage farmers and provide extension services at scale. And this is something which we are very encouraging, and we are happy to see more and more youth and women coming into agriculture.